हॅलो स्टुडंट्स, 2018 मध्ये झालेली MHT CET या पेपरमधील आपण काही क्वेश्चन सॉल्व्ह केलेले आहेत. तर आज इनऑर्गॅनिक पार्टमधील काही क्वेश्चन आपण सॉल्व्ह करणार आहोत. तर बघा, आजचा पहिला क्वेश्चन, ड्युरिंग गॅल्वनायझेशन ऑफ आयर्न विच मेटल इज यूज्ड फॉर कोटिंग आयर्न सरफेस. ए कॉपर, बी झिंक, सी निकेल अँड डी टिन. हिअर ड्युरिंग गॅल्वनायझेशन ऑफ आयर्न, हिअर झिंक मेटल, दिस झिंक मेटल इट इज यूज्ड फॉर कोटिंग आयर्न सरफेस. तर सी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ PCl3 इज एक्सप्लेनड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ व्हॉट हायब्रिडायझेशन ऑफ फॉस्फरस ऍटम. ए SP3, बी SP2, सी SP3D अँड 4 SP3D2. क्वेश्चन बघा, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ PCl3 इज एक्सप्लेन्ड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ व्हॉट हायब्रिडायझेशन ऑफ फॉस्फरस ऍटम. PCl3 मधल्या फॉस्फरसचं हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट आपल्याला काढायचं आहे. तर ते SP3 असेल, SP2 असेल, SP3D असेल की SP3D2 असेल, हे आपल्याला व्हॅलन्स बॉन्डवरून काढायचं आहे. तर बघा, ऍटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ फॉस्फरस इट इज ए 15. फॉस्फरस ऍटॉमिक नंबर आहे 15. देन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2 अँड 3p3. देन हिअर कंडेन्स्ड ऍटॉमिक कॉन्फिगरेशन ऑफ दिस फॉस्फरस इट इज ए निऑन 3s2 अँड 3p3. दिस इज ए 3s ऑर्बिटल अँड दिस इज ए 3p ऑर्बिटल. इट इज ए 3s, दिस इज ए 3px, 3py अँड 3pz ऑर्बिट. इन 3s ऑर्बिट इट इज ए 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेझेंट, दिस 3 इलेक्ट्रॉन इन इच फॉर इच पी ऑर्बिट. देन हिअर फॉर्म SP3 हायब्रिड ऑर्बिटल. दिस इज ए SP3 हायब्रिडेशन स्टेट ऑफ दिस फॉस्फरस. देन हिअर दिस 4SP3, दिस इज ए 4SP3 हायब्रिडाइज्ड ऑर्बिट. इट इज डायरेक्टली टुवर्ड द 4 कॉर्नर ऑफ टेट्राहेड्रॉन. दॅट इज, दिस इज ए फॉस्फरस, इज 1 क्लोरिन, 2 क्लोरिन, 3 क्लोरिन अँड दिस इज ए 1, दिस 1 लोन पेअर ऑफ दिस इलेक्ट्रॉन. देन हिअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस टेट्राहायड्रॉन, हिअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ टेट्राहायड्रॉन स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ दिस PCl3. देअर फोर दिस फॉस्फरस इन PCl3 इट गिव्ज SP3 हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट. ऑर इन केस ऑफ फॉस्फरस, दिस फॉस्फरस इट इज ए 5 व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन, 3 and 2, इट इज ए 5 व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन इन दिस फॉस्फरस. देन 3 क्लोरिन इट इज अटॅच टू दिस 3 व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन अँड रिमेनिंग 1 पेअर, दॅट इज हिअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ 3 बॉन्ड पेअर अँड 1 लोन पेअर. इट गिव 4, देअर फोर इट इज ए SP3 हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट ऑफ दिस फॉस्फरस ऍटम. हिअर अँसर नंबर ए, इट गिव SP3 हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट ऑफ फॉस्फरस ऍटम इन PCl3. पुढचा क्वेश्चन बघा, आयडेंटिफाय द इलेमेंट दॅट फॉर्म एम्पोटेरिक ऑक्साईड. ए कार्बन, बी झिंक, सी कॅल्शियम, डी सल्फर. वी नो दॅट इलेमेंट्स इज रिएक्ट विथ ऑक्सिजन. दिस इलेमेंट्स इज रिएक्ट विथ ऑक्सिजन, हिअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ऑक्साईड. अँड दिस ऑक्साईड इट इज ए ऍसिडिक ऑक्साईड, बेसिक ऑक्साईड अँड एम्पोटेरिक ऑक्साईड. देन हिअर आयडेंटिफाय विच इलेमेंट इज फॉर्म एम्पोटेरिक ऑक्साईड. सी हिअर दिस झिंक इज रिएक्ट विथ ऑक्सिजन, देन हिअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ZN ऑक्साईड अँड दिस झिंक ऑक्साईड इट इज ए एम्पोटेरिक ऑक्साईड. इन दिस क्वेश्चन दिस झिंक इट फॉर्म एम्पोटेरिक ऑक्साईड. देन सी फर्स्ट दिस कार्बन इट गिव कार्बन डायऑक्साईड अँड दिस कार्बन डायऑक्साईड इट इज ऍसिडिक ऑक्साईड. देन कॅल्शियम इट फॉर्म कॅल्शियम ऑक्साईड अँड दिस कॅल्शियम ऑक्साईड इट इज ए बेसिक इन नेचर. अँड सल्फर इट फॉर्म सल्फर डायऑक्साईड अँड दिस सल्फर इट इज ए ऍसिडिक ऑक्साईड. हिअर दिस झिंक इट फॉर्म एम्पोटेरिक ऑक्साईड. देन वी सी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग ऑक्साइसिड्स ऑफ फॉस्फरस शो टेंडन्सी ऑफ डिसप्रोपोर्शनेशन. ए फॉस्पोनिक ऍसिड, बी आर्थोफॉस्फोरिक ऍसिड, सी फॉस्पोनिक ऍसिड अँड 4th पायरोफॉस्पोनिक ऍसिड. हिअर दिस फॉस्पोनिक ऍसिड दॅट इज H3PO3 इट इज ए ऑक्साइसिड्स ऑफ फॉस्फरस. इट शो टेंडन्सी ऑफ डिसप्रोपोर्शनेशन. दिस फॉस्पोनिक ऍसिड इट इज अ टेंडन्सी ऑफ डिसप्रोपोर्शनेशन रिएक्शन. सी रिएक्शन फोर मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ H3PO3 दॅट इज फॉस्पोनिक ऍसिड इट अंडरगो डिसप्रोपोर्शनेशन. इट अंडरगो डिसोसिएशन, हिअर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ H3PO4 plus formation of PH3. This phosphonic acid, it undergo dissociation to formation of your orthophosphonic acid and phosphine. Then here this phosphonic acid, it undergo tendency of disproportionation reaction. Here oxidation of this phosphorus in phosphonic acid, it is a +3. And this +3 oxidation state, it is changed into +5 and +3 oxidation state. That is, this phosphonic acid, it is a reducer and it is oxidizer. Therefore, this is a tendency of disproportionation reaction. Next question. What is the oxidation number of gold in complex AuCl4-1? A+4, B+3, C+2 and D+1. Here AuCl4-1, it is a complex, and here oxidation state of gold in AuCl4-1 is calculated. See, AuCl4-1. Then here this Au, gold, it is considered as X+4 × this each chlorine it contain -1 charge. Therefore 4 × -1 is equal to -1. Then this X-4 = -1, X = -1 + 4, and then X = 3, X = +3. This is a oxidation state of gold in AuCl4-1. Then here answer number B. What is the catalyst used for oxidation of SO2 to SO3 in Lear chamber process for manufacture of sulfuric acid? A. Nitric oxide, B. Nitrous oxide, C. Potassium iodide and D. Dilute HCl. Here, oxidation of SO2 to SO3. This is a SO2. It is oxidized into SO3. In this reaction, in this oxidation of SO2 to SO3, here use nitric oxide as a catalyst. In this Lear chamber process to formation of sulfuric acid, oxidation of SO2 to SO3, here use nitric oxide as a catalyst. See reaction, 2 molecule of sulfur dioxide is react with oxygen in presence of NO2 catalyst to formation of here 2 molecule of SO3. Then in this reaction this NO2, it is a homogeneous catalyst, because this SO2 in gaseous state, SO3 in gaseous state, and this NO2, it is also gaseous state. Therefore, in this reaction, here use nitric oxide as a catalyst. This nitric oxide is acts as a homogeneous catalyst. Then see next question. What is the number of donor atom in dimethyl glyoxamato ligand? What is the number of donor atom in dimethyl glyoxamato ligand? A1, B2, C3 and D4. It is also called as DMG. See first structure of this DMG. Dimethyl, that is CH3. C, here double bond NOH, and another C, CH3 double bond NOH. This is a dimethyl glyoxamato ligand. In this DMG, here 2 nitrogen atom present, and this 2 nitrogen, it is a donor atom in this DMG. Therefore here number of donor atom in DMG, it is a 2. Next question, Baga. The most of basic hydroxide from the following is. It is most of basic hydroxide from the following is. A. PROH3, B. SMOH3, C. HOOH3 and D. LAOH3. This is a lanthanide series. And this hydroxide of this lanthanide series from La to Lu. We know that basicity of this hydroxide, that is basicity of this lanthanide, it is decreases from La to Lu. Here basicity of hydroxide of lanthanide, it is decreases from La to Lu, that is LaOH thrice to LuOH thrice. Here basicity decreases from La to Lu. Therefore, this LaOH thrice, it is a most basic than other hydroxide. Here, this LaOH thrice, it is a most basic hydroxide from this following. Because here basicity decreases lanthanide to lithium, then this LuOH thrice, it is a least basic. This is a list of basic hydroxide of this lanthanide series. Pudil question baga. In which substance does nitrogen exhibit lowest oxidation state? Here, substance does nitrogen exhibit lowest, lower oxidation state. A. Nitrogen gas. B. Ammonia. C. Nitrous oxide. And D. Nitric oxide. One by one, nitrogen cha oxidation state find out karna raho. See, first nitrogen gas, that is N2. Then this N2, it is a 2X is equal to 0, that is X is equal to 0. In this N2, oxidation state of this nitrogen gas, it is a 0. Then second, ammonia, NH3. This nitrogen, it is a X plus. This hydrogen, 3 into, each hydrogen carry plus 1 charge, that is 0. X is equal, X plus 3 is equal to 0 and X is equal to minus 3. This minus 3, it is the oxidation state of this nitrogen in ammonia. Then third, nitrous oxide, that is N2O. Then here this nitrogen, it is a 2, that is 2X minus. This one oxygen, it carry minus 2 charge. Here plus is equal to 0. Then 2X minus 2 is equal to 0. This 2X is equal to 2. Then X is equal to 1. Here, oxidation state of nitrogen in nitrous oxide, it is a plus 1. And last, nitric oxide, that is NO. This AN is equal to X, N is considered as X. Then this oxygen, it is a minus 2, is equal to 0. Then X is equal to 2. Here, oxidation state of this nitrogen in nitric oxide, it is a 2. See, this nitrogen gas, oxidation state 0. Ammonia, minus 3. This nitrous oxide, plus 1. And nitric oxide, it is a plus 2 oxidation state. Then here, out of this 4, this ammonia, it carry lowest oxidation state because it is a minus 3. This ammonia, it is a exhibit lowest oxidation state among the substance of nitrogen. See next question. In which among the following solids, Schottky defect is not observed? Following solid, Schottky defect is not observed. A. ZnS. B. NaCl. C. KCl. And D. CaCl. तर पहिल्यांदा आपण इथं Schottky defect म्हणजे काय हे बघणार आहोत. This Schottky defect means same number of cation and anion missing in this crystal. It is called as Schottky defect. Same number of cation and anion is missing in this crystal, then it observes Schottky defect. Then here, the zinc sulfide, ZnS, it is not observed Schottky defect. ZnS madhe Schottky defect observe hot nahi. This ZnS, it observe Frankel defect. Ha ZnS, Frankel defect show kort. Then here, this NaCl, KCl and CaCl, it show Schottky defect. Next, what are the product of autophotolysis of water? A. H2NO2. B. Steam. C. H3O plus OH minus and D. H2O2. See reaction, what is the product of autophotolysis of water? This autophotolysis of water, it is also called as self-ionization. It is also called as self-ionization of water. Then after self-ionization of water, it gives which product? The reaction baga, self-ionization, that is two molecule of water, is react with each other. Here formation of H3O plus and OH minus ion. This is a autophotolysis or self-ionization of water. Then here two molecule of water is react with each other. Here formation of H3O plus and OH minus ions. Then here gives answer number C, H3O plus and OH minus ions. In this reaction, in this autophotolysis reaction, this H2, it is acts as acid 1. Then second, water is acts as a base 2. Then here formation of this H3O plus, it is acid 2nd, and OH minus, it is a base 1. This is a conjugate acid base pair of autoionization of water molecule. See next question. Bauxite, the ore of aluminum, is purified by which process? It give over bauxite and bauxite madla jo aluminium present ahe to aluminium ha konta process ne purify kela jato. A. Hoops process. B. Hall's process. C. Mohn process. And D. Liquation process. Here We see first formula of this bauxite. This bauxite, it is represented by Al2O thrice twice H2. This is a bauxite, and in this bauxite, this aluminium is purified by Hoyle's process. Here, bauxite Al2O3 twice H2O, bauxite मतलब aluminium हाँ, Hoyle's process ने purify केला जातो. तर बघा, first आहे Hoppe's process. ह्या Hoppe's process ने सुद्धा aluminium purify केला जातो. पण तो aluminium purify करत असताना तो electrolysis process ने purify केला जातो. Then third, Mohn process. This Mohn process, it is used to purify of nickel, and in this liquefaction process, here purify zinc metal. Then here, this bauxite aluminium is purified by Hall's process.